Well, I don't think so, because Wario lives. Anyway, on to World 4. There are only 5 levels in this game, because we're already, like, near the end. I just find it weird. Kindly use some ground, thank you. Almost there. And then on the bottom screen. This is annoying to anyone. Like, oh man, he switched from the top screen to the bottom screen. I'm sorry guys, this is how the game is. Great auto scroller. They did this in the first game, too. Come on. Jeez, we're 40 minutes over. I wasn't keeping track. I'm looking at the timer right now, and it says 2:30. So let's do 13 minutes. There we go. That should do it for two parts. Now we're on top screen. On the bottom screen. This again? Okay. Really? My visibility frame warped. Okay. Eight more minutes. Not bad. Wait for it. Take that, prom plant. Uh-oh, a lot of scrolling. Ah, son of a! It's going like really fast. And I gotta do all that work all over again. Thank you. There we go. Wow, actually got the special stage. Excuse me. Plus one equals two. Thank you for the basic math lesson, game. I think I'm gonna end it here. I know we only did a couple of parts, but like, I think two parts is good enough for what we've done. Also, I messed up on the timing, so yeah, that was kind of like. Doi! Plus, it gets to show off a boss next time! So, make sure to subscribe, put the notify, I'll see you guys next time with more Yoshi's Island DS. Bye!